Eddie, okay, here's the final cleanup of the 9/11/2001 memorial. It's set on a pedestal and the men are all, the crane and the trucks are all leaving now. And we had a fine day here. The weather is beautiful. And like I said, this is St. James, New York, with the VFW Post 395 and the fire department. Okay. That's it. It's a big crane. It's Island Steel and Detailing Corporation. I think it says Banderol, New York, Long Island.